Imagine in this day and age that there are people right here in Central Florida without access to safe drinking water.
But that's the case in a portion of western Flagler County. Water from private wells isn't fit to drink. But as WESH News Clermes reports, in this holiday season, a brand new community well is a real gift.
Most of us take this for granted, but in this rural community called Daytona North, there are plenty of people that don't have electricity, much less clean drinking water.
It's nasty. It has been for 12 years.
Steve Keck, his wife, even his young grandson know you can't drink the well water. None of the 3,500 or so residents in this predominantly impoverished area can.
It really tastes bad. It doesn't, it's never clear. It's orange. It's just pretty rough.
Few can afford expensive filtration systems, so they've relied on bottled water, some of it donated, like last December when the Jacksonville Second Harvest Food Bank trucked in almost 500,000 pounds. This holiday season, though, residents can fill up at the brand new water filling station in Hidden Trails County Park. It's called Project Grace, and residents say now, by the grace of God, struggling locals have easy access to safe, clean drinking water.
For them to travel to go in town to try to get fresh water is almost impossible, and this is fantastic.
There's no plan, no money to bring potable city water out this far west in the county. But folks are almost as grateful for this community well, open 24/7 every day.
It's an early Christmas present for back here. Yeah, it's great for all of us.
Flagler County, local cities, civic organizations, and individuals raised the just over $61,000 to build the water filling station. By anyone's measure, a small price to pay so residents have their basic needs met. In Flagler County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.